here at the GoEngineer training, I've been exposed to a lot of different problems and solutions that I would not have been exposed to otherwise. I've learned a lot of modeling and assembly techniques that increase the speed and efficiency at which I'm drafting. The instructor has been personal. He's learned our names, which helps. He's been able to address problems and concerns. GoEngineer has also supplied us with treats, snacks during the day, which helps during a long 8-hour training session.
I've gained a lot of insight into SolidWorks through the training course that I've been taking, and I've been learning a lot of extra ways to speed up and then also new features that I never even knew about.
GoEngineer's been pretty impressive as far as class sizes go. The size of the class is between 8 and 10 students with one instructor, which is a big change from some other class sizes that you might have had with 30 or 40 students and not as much hands-on time. You're able to ask questions in an atmosphere where you really feel like you're cared about. I mean, there's even snacks when you come in the morning. It's nice little perks like that that make GoEngineer a place that I keep coming back to.